A smoke?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Whoa.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I'm coming toward a villa. Well, that would be the village chief's house. Why did they rename it? Guys with the nasty tentacles spreading from the heads, not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill. They do have a weakness, so they absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. So if you ever go for a walk during the night, keep some flash grenades handy. That's what makes them so good.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? A deal well struck.
There's our Red 9 stock that makes it a pretty good powerhouse.
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
I just have no money now.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Come back.
Enjoy this ambience for just a moment while I go to the bathroom. Alright, I'm back. Let us boogie.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde estáis?
I don't have a knife.
Sé que estáis ahí. Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde estáis? Sé que estáis ahí.
I think that one's blind.
Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. Sé que estáis ahí.
We're doing this.
I think I just killed her. That's awkward. Major rip.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Thank you. Better to be over. Don't get yourself killed now.
All I want is my knife.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. I don't got it.
Okay. Oh. I'll try.
¿Dónde estáis? ¡Forastero!
¡Forastero!
Guess we're doing this.
Good.
Oh,
You both need to knock it off. Take a small moment to be humbled. Finally, a kitchen knife. That's all I've ever. Ah! God damn it! Treasure.
Ah, God fucking damn it!
I'm glad you're having a good time, Troy. You were even here. Nope, not this time, fucker. Don't say wow, rude. You haven't said anything since like 20. Wow! It's okay, I wasn't startled though.
Come on.
Well, there goes my knife as fast as I got it. About and laughing at my misfortune.
Sure is quiet.
Why would you say that? Why would you say that, Leon? You didn't have to say that. And then you said it. Yeah, it's been 5 hours or so there, Troy. Look at him, just, he's watching.
I need something.
That's why it's quiet. They're all just quietly plotting. I don't have a knife. No.
Wait here.
What?
Get in the locker.
Okay.
Still don't even use a rifle. You know, if you felt tempted to give me something useful instead of something that just gives me money, that, you know, that'd be okay by me. I'm not gonna give you shit for it. When they give me free stuff. Oh! That was the most unnecessary bad thing ever.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
I need that, though.
I am flattered. What about one lady type of guy? Sorry. Wait here.
No problem.
It's locked.
The opposite of the Evil Dead. The Evil Dead, the receiving end.
I am flattered. What about one late?
Here you go.
Give this.
Leave our soul.
Oh, fuck, I tried to left bumper. At least we have a good, like... We have a good game plan. Nade him up, fuck him up. You know?
Wait here!
Okay.
I am flattered. What am a one lady type of guy? Present for you.
Why?
This is gonna be bright.
Finally.
Finally. She's getting captured. She's gonna be out of my hair.
Twisty son. Little bitch.
Drop the girl.
Suplex!
This part was gonna be a dick. I didn't think it was gonna be that, bad. Also, why did she get knocked out of her spot is my question.
Wait here.
Maybe I hit the wrong button out of stress?
I am flattered. What am I one late? Are you feeling this?
Dick.
Oh,
just keeping her out of play as long as possible. Somehow. That was fucking terrible. Get me the fuck out of here.
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Socially awkwardly on. Good at saying words. Keep the gunpowder coming.
All right, come on.
Okay.
No, not him.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Oh, nothing but the finest way. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Man, I've done every way.
Your
shine.
Valuables won't do you much good in the grave, stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
Being weird, man.
There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime. Welcome. I'll buy Uma. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. Well then, what? Don't get yourself killed now.
Super lame, son.
You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
Oh, God.
Thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
No, we don't have to get ugly.
Should have known you were worth the bugs.
Back at ya. Fuck you. Oh, his eye's gone. I want his eye. Can I keep his eye? Atta girl. That's kind of how fire works, I guess.
Leon! Quick! This place is coming down!
I want his eye, though.
Give my regards to your god.
Leon, hurry!
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
I figured it was only a matter of time till we ended up at the castle. Rather be down on the lake fishing again. Oh no.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed.
Embrace the positive. We made it through.